All right, guys. Hello and welcome back. And let's see what's in this room. It seems we have a switch. So let's hammer the switch. Oh my gosh, whiz robes. I hate whiz robes. And they're all casting fire. All right. We are going to Granny's magic potion because I want to. I'm on fire! Okay. Probably gonna take a hit, but I want to use ice arrows. Okay. Is that it? Oh, there's one more. Okay. Ice arrows take out whiz robes. One shot. All right. Well, that room wasn't as bad as I thought it was, except for the fact that I'm running out of arrows. So we will switch that to. We'll go boomerang, skull hammer, and leaf. So I've only got 5 arrows left. Bubblekins in the dark. All right. Wow, there's a lot of Bobokins. They just keep coming out of nowhere. All right. Well, that wasn't as bad as I thought. Oh goodness. I have an idea. All right. Watch my magnificent aiming ability go to shambles. Well, it didn't get the skull guy, but it got the re-deads. I just want the re-deads to be gone. I don't care about the other guys so much. All right. Switch to that and bombs. Pull one of them up. Walk back towards the bomb, walk back towards the bomb. Get one or both? I got both, heck yeah. Where's the other one? It's over here now. Boom. Oh, fine, I'll just get you with the hammer. The hammer is mightier than your mace. Oh, are you kidding me? Come on. I'm just gonna wait. There we go. My goodness. I had no problem with the re-deads, but those skull guys just, are terrible. Ugh. Alright. Oh boy. Okay. I don't want to track those dark nuts. I just want the moblins. Oh shoot. Alright, it's all over now. I did exactly what I didn't want to do. I did not want to attract those dark nuts. And now they're after me. And I'm about to die. Alright. Alright, well. Pooey. Run away. Oh, that one stopped. Let me shoot another arrow. My goodness, I could not shoot another arrow if I tried. Bomb. Oh, I need arrow refills serious bad. I got one arrow. It's gonna be like next to no effect. Alright. I knew it. I knew there was gonna be crap. This room is not gonna take me 3 minutes, that's for sure. Alright, well, I'll take out one dark nut. Alright. That's all I got. The rest of this, hookshot, and boomerang, let me throw a boomerang on there. See, they're not near the ground, so I can't hit them. Okay, this guy, alright. I'm just gonna take out the dark nut, or try to take out the dark nut without getting killed. Or on fire. The frickin' Riz robes. So I don't need flippin' magic. Oh wait, can I hookshot the Riz robes? Does not appear so. Oh, I can hit them, but I don't know if that does damage. Between the fire and the whiz robes and everything, I'm about ready to frickin' shoot myself. Wow. Am I seriously gonna die because I don't have any? Oh my gosh, if I had arrows, I would be in business, but I don't have arrows. Alright. The ones that are on the ground. Okay. I got two hearts, one whiz robe. Where's he at? Alright, can't get you up there. Just keep running, just keep running, just keep running. Don't run into the dark knot, don't run into the fire. There he is. Alright, now I can take care of you. Alright, this is the way that you're supposed to take out dark knots. Alright. That sucked. I am going to use a fairy. All right. See you guys in the next video.